Hey guys, I'm the Lone Pikachu and welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna be recording my third Zoo Tycoon video. And last time we were doing a campaign zoo, so I completely changed it up. So now this is our new version. So instead of the Siberian tiger and the failed Javan rhinoceros exhibit, now it's a Bengal tiger exhibit and a Malaysian tapir, and of course some Przewalski zoos. So I had a video where I changed the zoo. I had a video where I started this fish, but I couldn't upload the video because of the sun. So in this video, so I'll explain what happened. I moved the Siberian tiger exhibit and changed it to this, and the Javan rhinoceros, I just sort of changed the formation and I added this area. So now this is the sort of entrance to our zoo. So this video we're probably gonna be, you know, expanding it and other stuff, because that's what we do. So which side should we look at? Should we continue this way? Should we go to the sides? Let's go to the sides. Who should we nutrition enough? Okay. Who should we add? Zookeeper 1. Okay, I don't care. Let's add an. Let's see the. Okay, let's add an octopi. No, not an octopi. Gorillas. Bears. The last exhibit was a herbivore, so. We're not gonna add another herbivore. Something which doesn't cost much. Okay, let's go now. Let's add a rhino. Yeah, a rhino exhibit. Plexiglass. Now, how should we do this? So, I guess we take it out. This way, and then take it out like three this way, and then one, two. This was 600, so 600, and we just take that and crap. No, don't wanna do that. Come on, let me just delete the fence. Yeah, okay. How should we do this? And if you guys hear any weird, you know, music noises in the background or watching the video, it's kind of a festival season in India, so there's gonna be some pretty weird music sounds in this video at least. If you see one, just don't think of it as any problem. It's just that there's a festival going on, and yeah, that kind of stuff. Let's not keep it symmetrical, cause that's gonna be weird. Okay, so let's just like a path. Dirt path for throughout the entire zoo, so that way, okay. This is a savanna, so I guess let's put attached grass. So this will be like the sandy zone thingy, the let's add like an entrance in both areas so you can like enter. Okay, so now you can enter from both areas into the sand zone thing. Okay. So rhinoceros, belly flop. Oh, that's probably gonna be one of those chicks. So it's already rhinoceros. Do we have enough space? It's not big enough. So rhinoceros 2. I'm sorry, but goodbye. Okay, what do you need? Foliage. You need dirt terrain, and fresh water. How much dirt? Like dirt. Okay, too much dirt. Too much dirt. Savanna grass. Fresh water. You don't like that. So oop, gone. Okay, shelters, foliage and rocks. Okay, you like umbrella, cassia. Umbrella, thorn, cassia tree. So, just for keeping cool, we're gonna add some different fish. Thank you. Rocks. Okay, just one. You don't like that. So, rocks. Medium savanna rocks. Hey, people are only coming to see my new exhibit. Small user, don't like that. Why are you glitching through some of the maps? Okay. Now that's added. People are using the stand, so I guess. Oh my god, no. Fence. Give me the fence. Phew! Okay. Done! Perfection. So you can, like, walk around, see the. Like, look at the things and. You know, just enjoy life. There is too much music going on right now in my city. Too much. Scientist German. Crustaceans. There we go. Now we add those awesome looking trees. Like that. And some of these to add a little bit of coolness. Okay. Let's continue on this side of an African elephant exhibit. We are gradually running out of things of animals. Okay, so what is it? No, we don't have that. What is our scenario? Okay, we need at least 8 exhibits. 8 exhibits. 85 suitability. So, how do you check the suitability? 83. It's 83. And we need 85. So, what can we do? Wow, we got a lot of money. That's good, actually. 84. Okay. A4, still on A4. What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? Oh my god, we need a zookeeper. 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 A4. That's A4. Yours. Is it up? There we go. Yours is 87. That's good. That's good. For you, it's. Let's see. 88. Good job. 85. So. Przewalski is the only one which is not. A4. What can I add? That'll make it better. Are there any toys? No. What can I add? What can I add? What can I add? Think, Russian. Think. What if I just do that? Does that increase it? 84 is still on 84. Come on! What can I do to make it 84? Still on 84. Wow, it's already been 10 minutes. So just gonna add another animal, and that's gonna be the end of the video. Grizzly bear. Let's do a grizzly bear exhibit. Using this fence, because this one looks amazing. Let's do it like that, you know. No, not like that. Okay. Arctic birch tree. Exhibit 5. I'm gonna just add that thing that's gonna be at the end of the video. Grizzly bear. Grizzly bear. Grizzly bear, grizzly bear. Coniferous, you need coniferous. Maybe deciduous, you know. I'm just gonna cover it for this space for now. Gonna add some coniferous. What else do we need? Too much deciduous on a coniferous. So, some coniferous. Too much deciduous on freshwater. Boop. Foliage, rocks, cliffs. All that good. So, yellow cedar tree. Yellow cedar tree. Yellow cedar tree. Yellow cedar tree. Tons of yellow cedar trees. So make it like boom boom cedar trees. Some bush. You don't like the bush. You don't like the bush. You don't like that either. You just wanted to go to the jungle, don't you? Don't you? Giraffe, how about this? And of course it isn't. Of course the hill. Oh god, no. Shelters. Can you run in a cave? Oh god. Okay guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. I have to shorten it because YouTube doesn't allow me to post more than 15 minutes. I'll meet you guys next video. Bye!